healthier day. Okay? So we have to go down, perio, long sideways, and in the curve, you have to do it, especially on your right leg. Sit down and make a large push-up under your leg.
Thank you.
Long time now, eh? Long, long.
Times 30, 30, 8 times 45, 45, and 8 times 1 minute, 1 minute. So after the 45, 45, we go off from the ice and not collapse. We are sharpening our skates, and then we start the last one, because the last one, a minute is very long. But you have, don't go too fast, eh? Skate as now. So you have maybe the, for yourself the feeling, I'm going faster and faster, faster. That's not it. Eh? You go only for yourself, sitting very good, skating in a real technique, and you have to sit 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, you can stand up 30 seconds, and I shout again, start, there we go. Stop, start, stop, and we make it 8 times. Then we have some rest, and after that rest we make 45, 45. Okay?
Thank you.
time with it. You have to do it for yourself. And you can get it.
Thank you. This is 8 by 1 by 1.
Thank you.
with the ice. Fall.
It's still Sunday, it's noon, the 22nd of June. You know, they keep getting new exercises. Incredible, the variety.
This is what Lena was saying, seeking coordination.
Mm-hmm.
The more exercises they can do, the more coordinated the body will become.
Right.
Well, you suddenly realise, you know, because often, I mean, if I do any exercises or anything, I think,
can't get up with this one, I don't like this. But when he says this is to, you know, get the whole thing working, you understand.
Yeah. Come on. Okay.
I don't think Alistair's got it quite right.
I think you should come and run with me, Glen. Lane said you have to do things together.
We get them all up.
His back, so when I take him now, look, here is his back.
deck on my back here. Higher deck. That's too high.
It means she's getting the right center of gravity.
There, and now you... Okay, that's much better. And then you do that way. One, and two, and three, four, and five, and change. Okay? Let's go. Change.
Alex, stiff.
Okay, stop.
Press up backwards.
Yeah.
Come on. And our knee is going to our shoulder with the right leg. So, one, and hop, and hop. Right leg, come on. Hop, 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 hop. Come on. Hop. 10 times more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, come on. Straight away that leg. Hop. 2, 1, stop it. We call it shit. Stand on hand and knees. Stand on. And your right arm is going in front and your left leg is going high. That way. Five counts. Back, other arm. Up. Okay, there we go. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, mm-hmm. 5. Stop, back. Hey, wait a moment. I count to 5. Yeah, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. Concentrate that you have your good balance. Other one. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stop. When it's going well, okay, that's better. When it's going well, you try to have your leg a little higher. Only your leg higher. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's very good, Albert. 5, stop. Stop. Okay, you can stay in that position. And you make this. Up. And around.
Right.
Up. And around. So, and high back, head back, backwards as far as possible, and come in front as far as possible. With a straight back, and then you come back again. Yeah. Up. And high. And I must see you get back. Here. Up. Get back. Come up. Up. Make that get back. Here. That back must be here. Your knee is on the bottom. Then back. Stop. And then around. Hold it to your arms. Hold the arms and now I come front. Then he's going back. Hold it to your arms. So your head is between your arms. Start again. Up. Backwards as far as possible. And a high back. High back. Okay, that's good. Hold it between your arms until you go forward.
forward, 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 and then high. Up,
up high, and with a round back, back. Here it comes, there. Now your head there, and your arms there. Hold it, okay. Three times more. One, up.
We are laying in pressure forward. Lost in the air 16 times. So, in that way. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five. And don't sit on the bottom, stay here. So your hip is off the...
your hip is...
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come on. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, high, 15, 16. Okay, not so bad. Legs. This first one and the second one. Then you come up, go in front of the house of Mr. Marshall, through the wood, to the right,
along
the pass, just for the camping, you go to the left. Then you go down to the hotel, there to the right, around the golf ring of the golf field, and you come in front back, and then you come here. Don't cut off corners. Take your normal
your
normal route.
And
when you are coming there, don't go there. Now you run three laps, and I take the time of your three laps. Okay.
So
I will put there a very large stone, and you go around that stone. And when you are there, don't go over the golf field, but go down, go up to the left, and then you come in front of the hotel. Yeah? There we start.
Yes, he looks good, doesn't he?
I hope Mr. Marshall doesn't mind.
No, it did cross my mind the other day. I don't expect he does. I don't think he's ever there, is he?
I think he must be.
It doesn't say private. He lives for the centre, and I think he probably doesn't. I mean, they're not peering in the windows, are they? Or?
No.
That's good, Brian. Brian Reed, the second and the third place.
Wilson.
508. Right, Thomas, 508, first lap. The fourth is Murray. Fifth, Albert.
There's a long gap.
536. 545, Albert.
For Archie, but maybe you will write down Matthew sick. He doesn't feel so good.
Oh, you. Yeah.
Then 32. And the first lap was
508.
508. That's good. Last lap, Brian. These two guys, what are they? 535?
536.
is this time? 6:22?
Yeah.
Bell of 50.
Only 6 seconds lower than the first lap. One lap more. Come on, Archie. That's good. Robert, that's very good.
13:14, Robert.
Come on, Robert.
That's since he came out of the tree.
Another round.
Not too fast here. That's good, Brian.
I think this is where the street might come from. Back.
Brian?
No, Murray's taken over here.
Brian's in front of Murray?
Yes, but it was Drummond.
Yeah. So it's Brian's time first.
Yeah.
And then Murray's.
Come on.
Drummond Wilson.
Well, I couldn't fight twice without my throat that time. Yeah.
5:35, and the last lap is 5:35 or 5:40 about. And when you have a fighting spirit, maybe you can come the last and under that 5:35. Now you see here that Brian Carbers had 5:08, 5:24, 5:27. That's quite normal. The second lap is a little too slow, but the third lap is very good. Brian Reed, 5:35, 5:45, 5:39. So you fight it very good the last lap, but in my opinion you should go a little earlier. You were a little too careful with yourself in the second lap. Drummond, 5:36, 5:46 and 5:47. That's very good. Murray, 5:45, 5:46, 5:29. You see, that's so only the last lap. Albert, 5:49, 5:51, 5:44. The second lap, you were a little too careful. Archie, 6:22, 6:28, 6:22. So you see that the last lap you fight it a little more. Robert, 6:37, 7:03, and then 5:44. So the second lap you were waiting for him.
I don't think that's right though, because Robert was just at the same place every time. When I was at that side,
yes,
Robert was there.
He was there when we came there, just for the end of the second lap. He went away from Alistair. And when Alistair was coming there, he was already to the second lake. And when he was here, in front of the house of Mr. Marshall, he was not more than 100 yards after
but between
you.
Us, that's
okay for this weekend. Let's go. Come on.
You and Helen went in this one.
Because of penal.
I'm just going.
hand job.
It's 8:30 in the morning, Saturday the 12th of July. This is 4 times by 15 seconds. This is the last of the 15 seconds. Thank you. That's the second of the 1 minute interval training. Barry looks as though he's just come back from holiday. That's the finish of the third 1 minute. This is the first of the 2 minute interval training. This is the last of the 2 minutes.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, seven.
Yeah! Smile!
Forty-six, eight.
Ready?
go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Jump!
I'm shooting about that.
38.6.
So we must try to come all 4 meters further. That is what we train. Now we have, and that's much more difficult, the 30 meters sidewards to the left with your left leg. Dus you stay with your left leg in. We start there, stand in on this leg, and the first step is cross over. So ready, go. One, two, one, two, one, two, one. As fast as possible, you try to come to here. Right. That's the best. Stand only on your right leg. No, stand only on your right leg. And you jump first with your left instead.
That must be the winner.
5.9.
Yeah, that's the quickest.
Go. Finish it. Yeah. It's not bad what we had seen now, 6-1, 6-2, 5-9 is the best, but we must come and try to come, everybody has to come under 6 seconds in 30 minutes. So we try again. Hut, 6-1.
It's the quickest one.
5-6. Come on.
6-3. No. It's okay. Alright.
You stand and your first leg is to your left.
Go!
Come on, Brian.
Catch your bus.
Attaboy.
Did you get it?
Shake split.
Go!
Hey Brian, you better get Australia. Let's get the other way then.
Come on, Phil. Go!
Come on, come on, put up! Down, man!
Go!
That's good.
It's no ice hockey, you two.
Come on,
Brian. That's no drive.
Yeah.
And that's what I like to know. And that's not only for a 60 meter run or a 30 meter sideways jump. It's for the 12 minutes exactly the same. And when you can run in the first time 12 minutes 2900 meters and the second time 3000 or 3030, then you made a progress of 130 meters, and that's a lot. Don't think that that you can better in several weeks a whole second on 60 meters or more than 150 meters in a 12 meters run, a 12 minutes run. You will not succeed. And I am a little surprised that especially the first exercise was so much better than the first time we did. And most of us had about 40 meters. 38.8, 40, 42, and now we are between 45 and 48, and that's good. That's not so bad. Only Albert was a little, but it was your first time that you do it. But when you do it several times, you see that you will succeed in that. And it says something, it says nothing about a very good skater, but it says something about your strength and your explosion, and that will help you in the condition. And so you must have measurements for it. Good. We stop now. I like to speak a little. And let's say how it's now 12:48. Maybe it's the best to eat first, to train, and after training we have a talk about diets and so on. Can you find out a place for the circuit training?
It's Saturday afternoon, the 12th of July.
Okay, ready? Thank you.
It's 8:30 a.m. on Sunday, the 13th of July. Yeah, I know what you mean.
This is why they feel uncomfortable when they go into a wee track. Mm-hmm. Because their stride has to quicken up and they mm-hmm. don't realise it.
Yeah.
Just take an 8 room there and nothing, you will see.
Right.
Coming up the straight and 2 if they come off the.
Ready, go!
This is a 1 minute skate after a 3 minute skate and a 2 minute skate. Finishes a 1 minute skate. That last skate was 3 minutes, and now it's a 2 minute skate. Oh. That ends the 2 minute skate. This is the last 1 minute skate. It's 11:20 on Sunday the 13th of July.
That's better. Throw up your hips. Throw up your hips. Hips high.
That was good tempo, Archie.
Chance that he comes with his... Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, and back. And other leg. Other leg. Left, right, left, right. And change.
Now we take the right leg, isn't it? So, hop.
2, 1, go! Hop, 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 jump, 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 jump.
Come on, hold.
Use your right leg.
Concentration, and that is rhythm. Come on. Low.
That's it. This is 20 minute exercises for stretching after the running. This finishes the training weekend, AVIEMORE, Sunday the 13th July. Is it 3 minutes, Lane?
3 minutes altogether, but they have had now 1:10. Your knee's not bent, Marshall. Okay, that way. All right, come on. Keep them straight. What is that? Hurts it. Okay. And try to come with your hands to the ground. And your knees are locked. Your nose between your knees.
Okay, I smell them.
Very slowly you go lower and lower. Lock the knees and go down. Try to come with your nose between your knees. So try to have your knees here. The knees must come over your toes. Stop. Look. When I sit so, and my knees are here, I am sitting and say, I don't feel nothing. But when you are sitting a little backwards, so, and you try with your chest to put your knee forward, so, you're going to take it on your total feet on the bottom, and your knee as far as possible forward, it's much better. See?
Much sooner.
More. Okay, that's better.
Noise is there for the bike running.
That's good. Look, that's very good. And don't have your hips high. You must try from your heel to your shoulder must be one line and not a here.
Hold on. A little forward. It is forward.
This must be one line, not with an edge, with an angle.
I can't.
3. Okay, stop it. That's nice. You can have your here. Your. There, okay, that's good. Try to have your heel. Over the edge. And go low. Then you pull down. But here this must bend. You feel it here in your Achilles. So put it there. Okay? Try. More bend. More than. Now you try to have your heel. So that's good. So I make your heel. And try to come further. Bend your knee as far as possible. Okay, that's good. Here, bend your knee far, and then you try to come your nose over there. A little lower your knee. Okay, that is good. That's good. You must have your knee bent. Bend your knee. There. And now you push that.
I can't.
You can't.
The lock.
We say can't is dead.
No, I think physically I can't. I think it's broken.
8 seconds left. Come on. Push a little further. No. Okay, stop. Change leg, other leg. No, not outside, not that way, but hold it straight away back. So close your legs up there, and then you go. And your hip must be a little forward. So, okay, not here an angle. Put your hip in there. See? Okay. So there must be one line, and not here.
That's different.
Alistair, with all that flexibility, you should be able to sit lower than anybody.
Come on, pull. Pull. Come on, that's good. Yeah, that's good, Alistair.
Sorry for one leg, I can't do it the other one.
Stop it. Okay, relax your legs.
Stop!
No, let it boss.
He put them back on there.
That was a program of exercises 1 to 23 over the 20-minute schedule. That finishes the weekend, July 13th. It's Saturday morning, 10:30 a.m. on Saturday the 26th of July. Just started the warm-up, which is 3 by 3 by 3 in two groups.